Got the military 6217 back together, and it's running pretty good. So the timing ended up being off a little bit, and the timing chain had quite a bit of slop in it, probably about an inch and a half. So a new chain, new gears, all sealed up, runs pretty good.